Everybody keeps asking me, Ian, when is TensorTorrent going to have hardware on the market? Well, here on this wall is all four of their PCIe cards. What we have up here is Grayscale in the 70-watt, 5-watt version, Grayscale in the 150-watt version, and then we've got Wormhole, the next generation. We've got one chip and two chip. At least one of these will be coming to retail, to market, or at least inside their dev kit. And I keep asking them, when? TensorTorrent, you know what you got to do.
Yeah, boy.